one reason tonight he's wearing the Red Hot Chili Peppers dude's hat. Anyway, I'm very happy to be here tonight in beautiful Hoboken. Even more happy to be here in the legendary Maxwell. Thank you all for coming out on a Thursday night. This whole set goes out to this young man right here, Mr. Dixon. He's the guy who first booked us ever in this area, and he's from New Jersey.